We're also waiting for a judge's decision on whether to dismiss Travis Scott from a lawsuit over the Astroworld tragedy. 10 people were killed 3 years ago as a massive crowd surged toward the stage during Scott's performance. At a hearing Monday, Scott's attorneys argued he had nothing to do with security. The plaintiffs claimed Scott played a significant role in the planning and was made aware of safety concerns as well.